Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find the coefficient of x to the power 11 term in the expansion of x squared over 2 minus 3x to the power 7. How to solve this question? We are going to use an important formula. Binomial formula. A plus b to the power n equals n pick 0 times a to the power n plus n pick 1 times a to the power n minus 1 times b plus the general term is n pick k times a to the power n minus k times b to the power k plus until plus m pick n times b to the power n. In the right hand side, the power of a is decreasing from n to 0. The power of b is increasing from 0 to n. Those numbers, n pick 0, n pick 1, n pick k, n pick n, are Pascal triangle numbers. Our question is to find the constants in front of x11 term from the general term of this expression. We know that n pick k. In our case, n is 7. A is x squared over 2 to the power 7 minus k. N is 7. B is negative 3x. Negative 3x to the power k. This is the general term. The question is, we only care about the constants in front of x to the power 11. We need to simplify this general term. We have x here, we also have x here. We need to put the two x together and add up their powers. 7 pick k, x squared over 2 to the power 7 minus k times negative 3x to the power k. We take constants out. 7 pick k, here we have 1/2. 1/2 to the power 7 minus k, here we have negative 3. Negative 3 to the power k. Then count x. X to the power 2 times 7 minus k, because that's x squared, then 7 minus 7. So that's x to the power 2 times 7 minus k. In this part, we have x to the power k. X to the power k, in the power position, we need to add k again for the last x to the power k. X to the power 11 implies 2 times 7 minus k plus k must be equal to 11. What kind of k satisfies this condition? Solve this equation, we can easily find k equals 3. We find k equals 3. Just to replace k by 3 here, that's the constant we call the coefficient of x to the power 11. Replace k by 3, 7 pi 3, 1/2 to the power 7 minus 3, which is 4. Yes, 4. Negative 3 to the power 3. 7 pick 3 is 7 factorial over 3 factorial. 7 minus 3 factorial. 7 minus 3 is 4. 4 factorial. Times 1 over 2 to the power of 4. Times negative 3 to the power of 3. Simplify, we have the final answer. Negative 945 over 16. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.